The world is now experiencing the greatest global crisis since World War II. The coronavirus has upended daily life and the global economy on an unprecedented scale, capturing the attention of the entire human race. With this cataclysmic upheaval and the threat of millions of people meeting an untimely death, there is no better time to ask, what is God saying to humanity? And his answer continues to be, look to my son and embrace his gospel while there is still time. The world is now aware that they have met a challenge that is far bigger than themselves. And this offers an extraordinary opening for the church to seize the day and hold forth the good news to a listening world so that people might clearly hear about Jesus and be saved. While COVID-19 spreads death, the gospel of Jesus Christ spreads life to all who believe. The coronavirus crisis gives the church the opportunity to respond just as the church has responded over the centuries, gathering in homes, continuing to worship God, and proclaiming the contagious good news to all who will listen. Through its online church planting training, DCPI is uniquely positioned at this time to equip more leaders everywhere, preparing them to launch gospel-preaching churches in every country and in every corner of the earth. With the population of the world now approaching 8 billion people, Jesus' words have never been more relevant. The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. Ask the Lord of the harvest, therefore, to send out workers into his harvest field. Embracing today's opportunity, through prayer and action, DCPI is responding to God's call for more workers. We are launching Operation Carpe Diem, a new and proactive initiative to seize the day in 2020. To mobilize 100,000 new church planters around the world. It is already underway. The harvest is ripe. The time is now. Together, we can seize the day.